Hi, I'm Vincent Bellafra, and in this video, I will show you how to set the integration between Microsoft Dynamics NAV 2017 and CRM Online. In this video, we will integrate Microsoft Dynamics NAV contacts and customers with CRM Online contacts and accounts. To get there, we will check out the user setup, we will execute the assisted setup, we will have a look at the Microsoft Dynamics NAV integration solution, we will assign user roles, we will have a look at the CRM connection setup, and finally, we will have a look at coupling. As a first step, we need to make sure that we have a Microsoft Dynamics CRM online environment. You can easily set up a 30-day trial. The best practice is to set up two users in CRM Online, one user for syncing and another user used for administration and import of the CRM solution. The administration user needs to have both system administration permissions and solution customizer permissions. The synchronization user needs to have system administration permissions. In Microsoft Dynamics CRM, you can find users by going to Settings, Security, and then Users. To make a new user or to assign rights to a user, you need to have a user with administrative rights. To assign administrative rights to your user, you need to go to Manage Roles and then Manage User Roles, and here you can assign System Administrator and System Customizer to your user. You can add the system administrator rights to your sync user in exactly the same way by going to Manage Roles, Manage User Roles, and then assign system administrator rights. Next thing to do is to run the assisted setup in Dynamics NAV. Add the URL for CRM Online and the credentials of the synchronization and the administration account. So in NAV, search for assisted setup, execute, and go to Setup Dynamics CRM Connection. The first time you run the assisted setup, the status will be not completed. If you finished, the status will be completed. So in the first step of the wizard, we need to add the URL of the Dynamics CRM online environment. This URL is the same as the URL for the online environment to which we want to integrate. In the second step of the wizard, we need to add the credentials of the integration account and the credentials of the administrator accounts. In the last step, you just need to click Finish and the connection setup will be ready. Once that the assisted setup has executed, the Dynamics NAV integration solution is imported in CRM. You can also find this solution as a zip file on the Microsoft Dynamics NAV installation media. In Microsoft Dynamics CRM, go to Settings, Solutions, and here you will find the Microsoft Dynamics NAV integration solution imported. By double-clicking on it, you can see all the features and functions that are included in this solution. Two new security roles were imported with this solution, the Dynamics NAV Integration Administrator Security Role and the Dynamics NAV Integration User Security Role. So now we have two new user roles in CRM Online, the Dynamics NAV Integration Administrator and the Integration User. Assign the Dynamics NAV Integration Administrator to the Connection User and the Integration User to all users who require the use of the features provided by the NAV integration solution. So in CRM, our Synchronization User would be the Integration Administrator. And for instance, a user like John would be the integration user. You can easily assign these rights by going to Manage Roles and then adding the Dynamics NAV Integration Administrator security role to, for instance, the synchronization user. In exactly the same way, we can add the integration user security role to John. So in our next step, we are going to have a look at the CRM connection setup. We can find it in Microsoft Dynamics NAV, and it looks like this. So search for Microsoft Dynamics CRM connection setup, open it up, and here you can find all connection details. The details of the first step were populated by the assisted setup. Check that the Dynamics NAV web client contains the correct URL for your NAV web browser, as this URL will be used when you open Dynamics NAV records from within CRM. You should also check the integration table mappings. These mappings will help you to understand the configured integration. So for contacts, we can click on the Assist Edit, and we can learn that NAV contacts where the type is person and the company number is not blank will be integrated with contacts from the CRM environment. We can also learn that NAV customers are integrated with CRM accounts. And you can also see the direction of the integration, in this case, bidirectional. The sync-only coupled records indicates that you do not sync all the records, but only those that were indicated or selected for coupling. And this brings us to our last step, coupling. Contacts and customers who meet with the rules and filters as set up can be coupled for synchronization in NAV. So in Dynamics NAV, we can navigate to contacts and then, for instance, open up Alan Brewer. When we open up Alan Brewer, we see that Alan is a contact of the type person for which the company is not blank. That means that according to the synchronization rules, we can synchronize Alan with a CRM record. So the CRM section is activated, and when we click on contact, normally the CRM contact card will open. In this case, it will not, because this record is not yet coupled. So we can now decide that we want to couple Alan Brewer with a CRM record. So we click on yes. And then you see that in this page, we can configure the coupling. So we can say that we want in CRM a new record to be created for Alan Brewer, because in CRM, there is not yet any record for Alan Brewer as it is not coupled. So I check mark create new, and then I click on OK. And when you see synchronization completed, that means that there is a new record created in CRM for Alan Brewer. So if I click now on contact, the corresponding CRM record for Alan Brewer is now opened up. So we integrated NAV contacts with CRM contacts in six simple steps. We checked the user setup, we executed the assisted setup, we checked the NAV integration solution, we assigned user roles, and we configured coupling. For more information and resources, do check the Get Ready page on PartnerSource and the Microsoft Dynamics Learning Portal. This video was created in collaboration with Microsoft and Platan. Thank you for watching, and see you soon in the next video.